Here's how to insert a model into Studio Lite in 60 seconds. First, head to More. Then, head to Create. Then press the 3. Then go to Creator Hub, then Store. Look for a model you want. Click the model you want to insert. Press Get Model, then the 3. Then copy asset ID. Head back to Studio Lite. Open toolbox, then paste the asset ID. There you go. Make sure to like and subscribe.